Mizfit? Time for you to shut up!
Wait a minute, fellas. I was just thinking. I really don't want to see the wizard this much. I better wait for you outside.
What's the matter? Oh, he's just as scared again.
Don't you know the wizard's going to give you some courage?
I'd be too scared to ask him for it.
Well, then we'll ask him for you.
I'd sooner wait outside.
Why? Why?
Because I'm still scared.
What happened?
Somebody pulled my tail.
You did it yourself. Come on.
Come forward!
Tell me when it's over.
Look at that.
Look at that! I want to go home.
I am Oz, the great and powerful. Who are you? Who are you?
If you please, I am Dorothy, the small and meek. We've come to ask you.
Silence!
Oh, just the crickets.
The great and powerful Oz knows why you have come. Step forward, Tin Man. You dare to come to me for a heart, do you? You clinking, clanking, clattering collection of collisioners, junk!
Yes, Your Honor. You see, a while back, we were walking down the yellow brick road, and...
Quiet! And you, Scarecrow, have the effrontery to ask for a brain. You billowing bale of bovine fodder!
Yes, Your Honor. I mean, Your Excellency. Your wizardry.
Enough! And you, lion!
Frightening him like that when he came to you for help!
Silence, whippersnapper! The beneficent Oz has every intention of granting your requests.
What's that? What'd he say?
But first, you must prove yourselves worthy by performing a very small task. Bring me the broomstick of the Witch of the West.
But if we do that, we'll have to kill her to get it.
Bring me her broomstick, and I'll grant your requests. Now go.
But what if she kills us first?
I said go!